All right, once again, we want one answer for this. One number multiplies by itself for 625, so let's look at that. I want to say 25. So 25 would work, square root of 625. Again, we don't want the negative for this one because it's the principal square root.